So we're at Solid Edge University 2015. I'm with Simon Floyd from Microsoft, and Simon's going to talk to us about Solid Edge on the Surface Pro 4 and Surface Book.
Yeah, hi there. First of all, I thought what we'd talk about is just how well Solid Edge really fits on both of these products. And one of the reasons why I would say that is that we've got a really good hybrid workflow, and Solid Edge supports that. So, as an example, if you look at the device, of course, you have still a keyboard and mouse, so you've got this great trackpad down here, and you've got a very nice keyboard experience. But also you have touch controls, so it's very easy just to sort of pick up and do some of these, you know, basic navigational controls that you would have in Solid Edge, so kind of panning, zooming, doing that sort of thing. And as you notice, the device itself handles the graphics really well, so that the ergonomics for you is actually very sleek, so it's not fatiguing to use the device at all. And on that note, actually, when we just talk about kind of the ergonomics of working with it, not only can you have the assemblies and everything you need and all your files and so forth that you need to take with you, but it's sort of thin and light enough that you can take it wherever you need to be. So a really good example might be that you need to, say, go down to the factory, or you would like to go down to the assembly line, or perhaps you need to go down to quality inspection and so forth. You can take Solid Edge with you, which I think is an enormous benefit. So rather than being, say, desk-bound, which you might be when you have your workstation and so forth, now you have workstation experience and the same Solid Edge that you would have on your desktop. You can go with you and you can take it wherever you need to be. So that's Surface Pro 4, a great device for taking Solid Edge with you and making it mobile. Now this other product that we have as well, this is Surface Book. And the difference here is that rather than having a tablet experience you have with Surface Pro 4, now you've got a laptop experience. And one of the benefits of having a laptop experience is that we have a discrete GPU, which is inside the device. So now we have high-performance NVIDIA graphics, and you can kind of see here that you get something that's even more fluid again. So you get really, really nice fidelity, you get really good performance. You can have a lot of the visual effects turned on in Solid Edge, so if you want, you can sort of do line edge rendering, you can do shadows and things like that, no problem. And of course, what that also means for you is when you have this type of device is that you can have larger assemblies again. So it comes 16 gig of RAM, it's an i7, which means it's got lots of performance, plus the GPU, when it's in this kind of configuration, should give you your workstation performance that you're looking for, or give you a much thinner, lighter package than your current laptop, so you can take Solid Edge with you to go. Same thing, it supports that hybrid workflow we talked about, so you've got, you know, the nice trackpad, you've got your keyboard, and you've got this like really great touch experience that you see here as well, so that's good. Now, something else that we should talk about is when we're thinking about going back to your desk, not just being mobile all the time, being at your desk. So this device does support, through our mini display port down here, external monitors. So if you wanted to, you could run a 4K monitor directly off the device, just with a simple connector. Now if you have the new Surface Dock, you can actually run up to two 4K monitors, including the screen that you have here as well, which is kind of cool. So you've got three screens that you can work with in Surface Book, and have Solid Edge on one, you can have Solid Edge Viewer on another, you could be running Excel or something if you're looking at bill of materials or what have you, have some websites running and things, all at once, and it will handle it very, very well for you and provide you kind of the end-to-end experience you'd want to have with Solid Edge. One of the things that's really encouraging about coming to an event like this is that we get to hear from people directly, and it's really wonderful when they come up to you unsolicited and they'll say, you know what, this has really made a difference to me because I'm taking Solid Edge with me now. So before I was kind of stuck at my desk, and now I've got all of these new opportunities to be using my designs. I'm like, I'm actually doing design work in places that I wanted to go before, but I couldn't necessarily. And I think that that's really the main reason why you want to have this device, actually, is that you want to be able to get out and about and still continue to do all of your engineering work. And that's, in fact, how people are telling me that they're using it, which is really fantastic, because we designed it that way. But the other thing also that I thought was kind of encouraging was that they were using the device in all these different ways. So we've had people say that they use a camera a lot to take a photograph when they're in something that's situational. Then they're taking the photograph back and they're using that for reference and taking notes, and then they're combining that with their Solid Edge work as well, which I think is really cool. So overall, we've had very good feedback that people like the mobility aspect of it, and they really like the fact that they've got sort of full Solid Edge that they can continue to work with.